Want to make a movie, but need to enhance some clips first? Let's see how to improve video quality. We'll be using Clipify, an automatic video editor. Once you've started the program, select New Project. Hit Add Videos and Photos and import your clips. Your video clips have black bars. They usually appear when the aspect ratio of the clips differs from your project's ratio. Let's see how to get rid of them. Click on the Crop button. Pick Fill Frame, and the software will automatically fit your video into the frame. If you want to cut the borders manually, choose Crop. Here, you can set the aspect ratio for your clip, or select the free crop option. Resize your video and hit Save. Now we will show how to enhance the overall video quality. Click on the Edit button and choose Enhancement. Pick Auto Enhancement to improve the video quality in a click. Alternatively, use Curves for a precise correction. If your video is too dark or too bright, then switch to the Image tab and adjust the settings like brightness, contrast, and saturation. Let's see how to cut the unnecessary parts of the video. Zoom in the timeline and move the cursor to the place where you want to cut your video. Hit the Split button or use scissors to cut your video. Delete the unwanted part. And last but not least, you can enhance a video with a special effect. Choose a clip that you want to improve and then switch to the Effects tab. Here you will see a built-in collection of over 150 effects. It's divided into categories: popular, photographic, vintage, landscape, and others. Choose a category and click on the filter to see how it will look. To apply the effect, simply drag it to the clip. Now you know how to make the quality of a video better. Download Clipify and enhance your clips with ease.